How to make a guinea pig sandwich part 2. First crack the egg, I mean guinea pig. It should look like this after 5 minutes. Then put the guinea pig in the sandwich. Close it up and you're done.